Do you support charter schools?
No. They cherry-pick the best kids from the school districts. It's deplorable, shameful, reprehensible.
Don't magnet schools do that?
Yes, but it's okay when magnet schools do it.
Magnet schools can literally give tests to only accept the smartest kids, right?
That's perfectly fine.
Why is the same thing that's reprehensible for charter schools, even as an allegation, perfectly fine for magnet schools?
Because we're for the school districts. Magnets are on our team.
Don't you need actual evidence of a charter school kicking out the weaker students before accusing them of that?
That's too hard to get.
I've seen charter schools have random lotteries for admissions. How is that cherry picking?
Gotta go.